can blame a lady who craves variety? And one day, the gentleman stopped calling.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked. On you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Who said that?
Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your mouth. Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Fire spreads.
Dead.
mine.
Enemy on the walkway!
His presence in the state continues to be a destabilizing influence. He's largely responsible for the recent influx of weapons into the country in clear violation of the Joint Signatory Framework. His reputation as a dangerous arms dealer is well deserved. Orders are to terminate. Well, that didn't work out the way they planned. I'm still breathing and you're the one with malaria. You can tell them you tried, but that means fuck all, doesn't it? You're fired. You know it, and so do I. You had your shot, but now it's over. And since men like you only work for money, you're no longer my problem. You'll have to find something else to do with yourself now. What your old clients don't seem to understand is that they can't kill me. Do you understand what I'm saying? Nobody kills me. Nobody. I'm the one who decides who lives and who dies. Me. You know, there's a book I read a long time ago. I still think about it every day. It helps me understand life out here. The book talks about men, about what motivates them. Simple, really. A living being seeks above all else to discharge its strength. Life itself is will to power. Nothing else matters. So long.
I owe you one.
Nimm nur mal Pasta! Du Quatsch!